And you're watching NDTV Hindu.
What is it about man and machine that the two simply can't seem to keep their hands off each other? Well, we can't really answer that question, but what we can do is show you three different examples this week to describe this unique relationship.
First up on Reliance Big TV Bite It, a speed freak from Chennai and his obsession with cars and audio systems. Then some Chennaiites passionate about their mother tongue, blogs and software. And an avid gamer who can't let go of his Wii, especially while playing tennis.
Audio experts and music lovers believe that a car can be one of the most challenging spaces to get the sound right. A car is made of different materials. You've got leather, plastic, metal, all of which affects the acoustics. But if your car audio install is placed and paired right, it can be one of the best places for you and your music. Up first, a young man who knows a thing or two on this subject.
Speed thrills.
Yes, it does.
But can also kill.
Only if you're not careful.
Karthik would know. This speed freak has been racing for 5 to 6 years now, setting tracks on fire wherever he goes. And his need for speed, coupled with an intense love for technology, has landed him in a dream job of working with cars day in and day out.
I love music and I'm studying to be an audio engineer.
Which brings us to his bread and butter, a place called Speed Freaks in Annanagar, which specializes in car audio and performance related products. He's been running it for 3 years and getting others high on speed seems to be his sole mission. Speed Freaks specializes in customized car audio installs and aftermarket audio products. Like the Pioneer DEH-P80RS2, a top-of-the-line imported audio system which costs upwards of 20,000 rupees. Or the JVC AVX44, which comes with a 3.5-inch screen, motion sensor, Bluetooth and a 5.1 decoder. This one also supports DivX and USB video. Price? Anywhere upwards of 30,000 rupees. And then there are subwoofers, like the Servant Vega, a 12-inch sub that you can pick up for a price starting from 9,000 rupees. Now Karthik works with something called an RTA to get the quality of sound in a car bang on. A real-time analyzer is a reference line to set the equalizers right and correct the sound in a system.
RTA has got a mic which senses the acoustics of the car and it actually senses the different frequencies out of each and every speakers, and it helps you to set up the EQ and the different frequency bandwidth, the way it should be set up to give you a good sound.
Karthik used the RTA while working extensively on Deepak Astrani's Skoda Octavia. Deepak is no ordinary audiophile, having been in the car audio business for ages before changing lanes to engineering solutions. Deepak knows what he wants to listen to and how he wants to hear it. His Octavia has a Kenwood head unit paired with Morel speakers in the front, paired with Alpine in the rear.
You need to keep in mind the kind of music you actually listen to before you actually go overboard and spend a ton of money on equipment that may not even be required in your car. Considering the fact that I'm more of an alternative rock listener, I decided on the configuration that I have in the car. But there are some people who are jazz listeners and they get speakers installed that are not particularly suited for jazz music. So primarily you need to keep in mind the fact that if there is a particular choice of music, you need to do some homework and come back to your installer and tell him, hey, I think this is a pair of speakers which has been highly recommended for my particular kind of music.
Speed Freaks also does custom integrations. For instance, in this Toyota Innova, the original audio equipment was replaced with an aftermarket stereo system. This required a steering interface module to be fitted to sync the new system with the steering wheel. In another vehicle, Karthik experimented with plexiglass as a base to hold the amps in the car. Adding a disco feel to the car, there were lights that would dance according to the pace of the music being played.
You just got to be a little bit of an interior designer when you plan for an install. So in the Scorpio, I thought I would make use of a plexi, which made the install look great, you know. And we also had a module which controls the lights and makes it flash according to the music.
A similar setup we found in Ramesh Kumar's Fabia. Ramesh has had audio installs done in his car for the past 30 years. As he likes to remember, the days when mechanics would use hammers instead of a drilling machine. He, his cars and his music systems have come a long way since then.
The main requirement was we did not want to compromise on the space in the car, especially the subwoofer. I didn't want it to take up the space in the boot. So the way we achieved it is use the space below the pad, but the void of the spare wheel has been used to house the subwoofer. And also we wanted exceptional sound quality, so we have used a lot of sound deadening pads in the door pads extensively to achieve that.
There's nothing like having the latest technology ring in your ears. But just like a test drive before picking out your set of wheels, always listen, listen, and listen some more before sealing the deal on an audio system.
Make sure you have your mind made up before going in for a car audio install or doing an upgrade. It's always a good idea to consult your car audio installer, or you can mail in to feedback@ndtv-hindu.com and we'll shoo away any doubts you might have.
We'll be back to show you some options to blog in Tamil.